It's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. You probably won't take no advice from me. I never took none myself, you see. It's just when you get older, you like to pass them on, but nobody's listening. And it's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. Why do we make the same mistakes year after year, tear after tear? And just when we've learned a lesson or two, it's the time when our life's almost through. And it's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. I ain't trying to be no saint, shoot, I ain't even off and right, but I'm still here fighting that good old fight. So the only thing I'll say, don't give up on your dreams, or they will give up on you. And it's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there. Thanks for taking time to listen to an old man. Your time is a valuable thing. And I ain't trying to preach, I'm only passing by. And I hope you like the song that I sing. And it's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. And it's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. And I don't think I'm going there no more.
We've known all along that
it's going to end.
It's going to come to an end. We didn't think it'd be quite so,
so
quick.
Soon, yeah. Okay.
And you know, 3 months is not nearly long enough.
Yeah. What have you guys got planned? Like, what do you need?
We need to buy ground. We need to buy ground, and it will be our own ground. It will be a welfare ground in a trust, so that forever, ever, till the end of the world, animals and even people. As well, we'll have somewhere to go.
Yeah.
Critical.
Yeah,
is,
like
is
what
funding. We need funding to buy the land. We need funding to move the animals.
And to move all the,
All these camps need to be moved. We need to make sure that we've got structures the other side for some of the staff that live on the property. We need to get structures up for them to live, so that they can take care of the animals the other side so long. And we need somebody this side as well. And we also don't really want to go too far, because we actually service the community. We service for Santa Claus, Plukombos, Wallerstein, Kailicha, the street dogs that are just virtually, they look like they're beyond repair.
How can people help you guys? What can they do?
On our Facebook page, and it's also on hello.uitsig@gmail.com. There also on our Facebook page and on our website. It's got the bank details there.
If there's people that want to volunteer and come
absolutely.
Help,
absolutely.
They can come.
You know, especially on a Saturday, we prefer them to come on a Saturday.
Okay.
Saturday to walk the dogs, volunteer, dip, and all that kind of stuff. We're still on the go. We still need people.
Yeah.
We'll always need people. People is there. You know, they're very, very important for this course. Very important.
Cool.
We've got over 500.
Over 500. That's a lot. Yeah.
We need to, you know, keep them safe.
Yeah.
We need to keep them safe, and we need to take them all with us. We are taking them all with us. We're not leaving anything behind. Nothing.
Worst case scenario, what will happen?
There's no worst case.
You guys are going to
no.
make sure there's no worst case scenario.
There is no worst case scenario. That's not going to happen.
Ja, ek het hier kom volunteer so 2.5 jaar terug en ek het dit so baie geniet dat ek net ander terugkom het. Toe het hulle die nuus gekry dat hulle moet evict word in 3 maande, evicted word en toe het ek met Ashley gepraat en toe het ons besluit ons moet iets doen gaan.
Ja, dit is so, ja. Vir my is dit soos, weet, vet man het 'n paar foto's kom mee om te tel en ek het net saamgekom. En ja, dit het die honde en die katte kryp aan mense hart en toe het ons vir my was dit ek ken net musiek so.
Ja.
So maar dan daai dan ek begin gesê kom ons begin 'n feesie of net soos 'n event dat mense weet van dit.
Ja, die ding is ons het nie gedink dit gaan so groot wees nie. Ons het gedink 'n show met so 100 200 mense en
ja, toe dit toe ons sponsors, heel crazy quarry het begin eintlik vir hulle gevra. En toe het hulle flipping keen gewees en ek dink daar's so 17 bands nou al wat nou so keen is om te speel vir net. En dit is groot bands.
Dit is awesome.
Okay, die event gaan so die 18e Mei gebeur by jou keer Squai. Die hele ding is soos daar gaan nie baie geld gemaak word deur die kaartjies nie. Dis meer om awareness te skep dat mense sal sponsor hopelik 'n paar companies en jy weet ouens wat 'n bietjie geld het.
Ja.
Yeah. Natuurlik is dit gaan dit lekker ding wees met die kaartjies wat verkoop is en al die geld gaan na die plek te gaan. Maar het is niet genoeg om al die kosten zo goed te dekken wat hulle het.
Ja.
Ja. We kunnen ook op je Facebook page gaan kijken. We kunnen die page, Uitsigse page gaan liken en daar is ook details waar hulle kan geld sponsoren.
Weet je waar die URL is voor die page?
Is,
of kan je maar net uit het search?
Ja, ik heb Uitsig Animal Rescue. Animal Rescue Center.
Ja, also, ik zal het in die video taggen.
Ik ga like ook ons page.
Klassie van.
Ja.